In a hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house. Use breach charges to quickly infiltrate the building. The physical safety of the asset is paramount. Breach charges give you a momentary tactical advantage to neutralize enemies and take control of the asset. Provide cover for the asset as you move to the extraction point, eliminating any hostiles you encounter. Good luck.
Hostage found. Move to their location and secure the hostage. Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage. Eliminated all friendlies. Move to hostage location and secure the hostage.
Securing hostage.
We've got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point. Hostiles approaching.
Follow me.
stay here. Free. Don't
secure
move.
The hostage. Hostage extraction successful.
We are facing a bomb threat against a high-value target. It is crucial that you choose an entry point that minimizes your exposure to enemy fire and the time it takes to reach the bomb and disarm it. Repelling is the quickest way to traverse the building, allowing you to bypass corridors and stairs. Once you reach the target, you will need to disarm a bomb loaded with an unknown chemical compound. We have equipped you with a diffuser. Set it near the bomb to intercept the signal. Protect the diffuser while it completes the sequence.
You must locate and defuse a bomb. Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb. We dropped the diffuser. Go back and retrieve the device. Move to bomb location with the diffuser and defuse the device. Diffuser dropped. We need to secure the device. Move to bomb location with the diffuser. We've lost the diffuser. Go back and retrieve the device. Diffuser acquired. Move to bomb location and defuse the device. dropped. We need to secure the device. Move to bomb location with the diffuser. You must locate and defuse a bomb. Protected from enemy action. Eliminated all friendlies. A bomb must be located and defused.
visual. Need eyes in the hostel.
Friendlies have been eliminated. eliminate the terrorists. Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful. locate the hostage.
Rely on the whole team, not just your gear. RED active. If it runs on batteries, I'll see it. Hostage secure.
We've got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point. Hostiles close. Keep the hostage safe. Hostage free. Secure the hostage. Hostage KIA. Eliminate all hostiles.
Stay close to me. I'll cover you.
Eliminated.
Thank you. Okay. Who would you plan to play or want to play? Because I never mute my mic in game. And now I'm mute. Can you hear me? Hello? Okay, so who the fuck do you plan to play? Or want to try and learn or whatever? Just here, how about I just go through the fucking list and I'll read off in a very short, like, 3-word sentence what they do. Go to the operators tab. Okay, I'm gonna go from left to right and then skip at the end of the line. So I'm gonna go attackers and then, like, I'm not gonna, like, go to the next line attackers. I'm gonna start reading defenders, like, literally left to right. Okay, Sledge, big hammer dude, literally could knock down fucking walls. He does. Everyone has a gun except Monty. No, wait, not even then. Monty has a gun, but he's a pistol. Everyone has a gun, though. Everyone has a gun, but they always have a special ability attached to them. So, Sledge knocks down fucking walls, which makes breaching really easy. You got Thatcher, he has a EMP grenade, which disables all electronics, and it also gets rid of all... Like, you know, when you have, like, red dot sights in your guns, those are electronics, so his grenade will disable your red dot, so you actually have trouble aiming. Ash is... could shoot a breach round, so basically she's Ledge, but from a distance, and she only has 3 of them, though. Thermite can place a charge that will break any fucking wall it's placed on, no matter what wall it is. Like, even if they reinforce it, it'll break. Smoke, literally... if it's a destructible. Okay, correction. If it's a destructible wall. Because, okay. Yeah, invincible walls are invincible, but reinforced walls are no longer invincible. Because, obviously, you can't... Sledge can't knock down reinforced walls. Oh, yeah, there's a term called a breacher. There's 2 types of breachers in this game. So, I assume you know what a reinforced wall is, like you did in the tutorial or whatever. Like, you put up a wall. No, like when you go up to a plank wall and you press F and it brings up a metal wall and you detach it to the wall, it's now reinforced. You know that, right? No, yes, yes. Yeah, so if you ever saw that, it's like, so some walls you can shoot through and some walls you can't. And it's not because they're invincible, but because the defenders reinforce them, like they put up metal like shit. You could breach these walls if you have a hard breacher, and there's only 3 hard breachers in the game. Habana, Thermite, and Maverick. Those are the only operators out of, like, the fucking 50 that could break through a wall like that. Everything else is a soft breacher, so they have something that could destroy, like, soft walls, like planks, wood, shit like that. So, Thermite's a hard breacher. His charge destroys anything it's placed on, excluding the world, of course. The world being, like, non-destructible. Smoke places smokes that, when detonated, does a fuck ton of damage. I mean, a fuck ton. Like, you'll lose 30 in about a second if you don't get out of there. Mute is really good because you can place down jammers, and any person that goes in the range of the jammer, not the person, the drones. If the drone gets in range of the jammer, it disables the drone. And this actually includes all electronics. Like, Thermite's charge, the one I just mentioned, his is electronic. Like, when you place it, it's electronic. So if you place that in the range of Mute's jammer, you can't. It won't explode. It's blocked. Castle could put up bulletproof barricades. So basically, it's like putting up a barricade, but it's really... It takes like 10 more shots. 10 times more shots. Pulse could see through walls with a little, like, sensor. Twitch has a drone that could shoot electric things. That's really good for taking out traps. Montang, you already know him, puts up a huge fucking shield. Blaz has a shield, a sniper that gives you chams. Like, literally, just gives you chams. And even, like, bright-ass chams. It's pretty nice for... Hard to explain what Fuse does. Basically, you place his fuse against the wall. That's what they call a fuse. And if you trigger it, it'll shoot like 10 fucking H grenades into the room. And it will, A, kill fucking everybody because they're in that side of that room. It'll kill no one because no one's in there. Doc could heal others and heal himself. Rook could put shields down for everyone. Capcan places traps attached to the doors and windows. Tachanka is a meme. Oh, yeah, by the way, Tachanka is the meme character of this entire game. Same thing as Sniper in Dota 2 or fucking Junkrat. He's a literal meme. He's fun as shit, don't get me wrong. I love playing Tachanka, but he's a meme. Blitz is... Oh yeah, by the way, he's a meme only in high ranks. Honestly, you probably could play Tachanka all the way to fucking, like, through gold in this game. And I'm gold 8 right now. Like, my hash rank right now is gold. Not that great. But Tachanka is kind of funny. Blitz is a shield guy like Montaigne, but his shield is smaller, so it doesn't protect all of you, but it flashes if you get close, so you can blind people and punch them in the fucking head. Which, by the way, punches are always a one-shot. Knives, punches, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, if you get a melee range, you melee them, it'll knife them. Trust me, this does not... It sounds OP, but it's really not. Because guns kill very, very fast in this game. Like, 2 bullets on average is how much it takes to kill someone. And then you have IQ. She could locate electronics through walls and shoot through walls if she wanted to, once she sees them. Jaeger could place up a little... What I would call it, like, a little thing that attaches to floors and ceilings. If a grenade or anything that's thrown is intercepted by that thing, it'll destroy it. So if you throw a grenade into a room, and the room is protected by his thing, the grenade will just instantly disappear. It eats it, basically. And it could eat an unlimited amount. And it could eat a lot of things. It could eat fuses, grenades. It could eat EMP. It could eat fucking smoke grenades, flashbangs, grenades. It could eat a shit ton of stuff. And you got Bandit, who could place a electrical charge to walls. So the walls themselves can be electrically charged. So if you touch them, you'll take damage. So this makes it so you can't lean against a wall. And you can also put it in, stuff you can put on the ground. So electrify a certain area. I mean, you could destroy it, though, so it's easy. And then there's, 12 other operators that I can't really explain because I don't own them, but I know them. I'm gonna do you a favor though, because I don't know why they did not do this by default, but you gotta do this for every fucking operator. It's so tedious and annoying, but good. The loadout for Tachanka unit. Okay, you're not using the fucking SASG. Fuck that shit. Go to the NX19 VSN. Are you on it? So there's a primary weapon, a secondary weapon, and a gadget, right? Tachanka. Montang? Monty? Or actually what other people call him, the Mountain. For good reason. You'll see. So there's no sights and stuff attached to the car. The gun by default. I don't know why, it's dumb. But click on the NX-19 VSN, it's not the shotgun, the one on the right. Now change your sight, your barrel, and your grip. For your sight, use a reflex. For your barrel, use a flash hider, or... What? You could just use whatever. I use a flash hider, but... Whenever I switch... Wait, can you not hear me?
No, we can hear you.
Oh, so Zeke can hear me.
What's up?
Dude, do you guys see that Monty's name?
Yeah, dude, the kid hates his life.
I'm pretty sure that's Japanese for the N-word.
We need to locate a bomb.
Alrighty, boys, this is gonna be a great casual match.
Man, let's hope.
You know why? This is Monty's first time ever playing an FPS game.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Oh my god.
Let's do this, boys! And we go.
10 seconds. Insertion in 5 seconds.
Why are you going that way, you fuck?
The diffuser is now secured. You've located a bomb. Make your way to the location and defuse
it. Zeke, do you know how to activate your gadget, dude? Okay, so you do. And you know how to hold it and all that? I suggest changing your binds if they're annoying. I'm just saying.
Are y'all queued together?
Me and Monty are. No one else.
I can't hit that fucking camera back here. Got him. Oh! I nearly got me the doctor. Upstairs. Oh, get away from there, get away from there.
Jesus Christ! I can't believe you just done. I can't believe you've done this.
Bottom stairs. I can't believe you've done.
Oh. Whoa!
Monkey downstairs.
Right here, right here. I marked him.
Is it? Oh, you got shit interrogated. Boop.
Down to one friendly.
It's up to you, Monty.
Monty, I know it's your first time ever playing this game, but I believe in you. What a fucking man!
Oh my god.
We have been eliminated.
They're just making it easy as fuck for me. Hard carry.
What an absolute gamer. Me and Tachanka are gonna make the hardest fucking anchor of all time.
Have you seen Tachanka when he gets on his turret and looks straight at the ceiling? Look at his ass.
Yeah?
Look at his ass. He's got cakes, dude. I'm not lying.
Secure
I'm
the
serious.
Area. Keep the bombs protected.
Hey.
Sorry. Was it me?
Chonka, put down your turret and get on it and look straight up.
Be advised.
I'm serious. Do it real quick.
Found a bomb.
That... Wait, what do you mean you have a turret? That's
put
your
it
whole
down.
Thing.
Like,
that,
put
that,
it down.
Your turret is your whole meme. That's like why it's so funny to play him.
Now get on it. Now look straight up. Look at his ass. Look at his ass. Oh my god, dude.
Yo, Daddy. We need this room reinforced, dude.
Okay, you can put your turret wherever you want now. I was just wanting to show that.
10 seconds left. 5 seconds to insertion. Bomb located by op.
Yo, where are you gonna put that turret? Oh, do not put that turret there. Do not put that turret there. What a spot. What a spot. No, you gotta put it in this room. Right in here. Let's go. fucking...
No!
Man, just fucking, like, hop that shit. There you go. Hop that shit. Hell yeah, dude.
Bruh, what the fuck is this game?
Reinforce the wall.
Reload, guys.
One friendly operator remaining. Op 4 is defusing a bomb. You need to disable their defuser.
Just defuse one more time. You gotta run.
Let's do this.
Clutch or kiss? Just shotgun rush them all. Send it.
They don't even know where I am.
One day delivery. Amazon Prime. Get out there, dude. Fuck it, dude. This is Siege. Have fun.
Ha ha! Throwing grenade!
All friendlies were eliminated.
By the way, that's why you have a shield, Tachanka. You put a shield at your feet so your gun protects your top and your shield protects your... Wait, do they shoot? Oh. Obviously, this is your fault, dude. What a gamer.
Vagina.
Dude, he's Monty, so I'm going Shield Boys too. Hey, that's not a Shield Boy. That's a Shield Boy.
Let's get it, boy.
Two shields, two wins.
We need to locate a bomb.
They're not upstairs.
They are.
They're not on upstairs.
Second
on the
floor.
West side.
Second floor.
Definitely not.
What the fuck? They just barricaded really far, it seems.
Oh, okay, they're first floor.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Am I fucking blind?
Yeah probably.
5 seconds. The diffuser has been secured. You found a bomb.
Oh man, wait. Fuck. Yeah, give me the diffuser.
The diffuser is no longer in your possession. The diffuser has been recovered.
Yeah, you did. You oh, no, you, yeah, you took it. No, stop it, you took it again. You drop it and you keep picking it. Yeah, it drops it, then you're immune to picking it for like 3 seconds.
Who'd you kill?
Dude, activate that shield. You should tell me what...
You have dropped the defuse.
Oh, shit. She's blind. Oh, shit. Yeah, she's killed by a shotgun. He's a noob, dude.
Four remaining.
Last one's calf.
The diffuser has been recovered. It's about to get on.
You can hear her, she's south. She's in that room for sure.
Bomb has been located.
Oh, what? I'm out of flashes now. Oh, the operator remaining.
He's right there, actually.
Okay.
Top 4
eliminated.
That's fused, by the way. Dude, we gotta anchor up.
I'll just make half of these snails.
No, we don't.
Just trying to get better at fucking Clash, dude.
Do we get an AI teammate?
Secure the bombs.
Yo, pick up that shield, dude.
Bomb
reinforced.
Nice position. Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly. Position device.
So your shield has to have space to place it. I'd place it right here if I was you, like right where I'm standing. So that this, like, doorway can't shoot you.
5 seconds.
Yeah, like that.
Are you a hatch?
Wait, where's the hatch?
Bomb located by
upstairs, up.
Oh, fucking Christ, I'll go get it. Jesus Christ. Are you getting
it? Where it's
at? Yeah, it's marker for me. Okay. That hatch is suicide.
Big boy, you're up. Sophia's in.
No, there's not much to reinforce, honestly. Yes. We're dead. Oh my god.
We're up. Three of us down. What?
Yeah, you wanna pick me up, Jaeger? We got two people in this room. Two people. Jaeger. Two Sophia's people in this room, dude.
Jaeger, there's a door right there.
They're watching through the window, Skiffle.
Failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
It's just a glitch.
Find the biohazard container location. Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Insertion. 5 seconds before insertion. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Hey guys, what button shoots?
Holy crap, you're just. Drop your shit and punch him. No!
Cease securing the room.
You're fine, open ya!
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Dude, I'm an asshole.
Dude, I'm stupid.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Leave it like that, actually. No, leave it like that, I want that. Leave it like that.
Op 4 drone locates the biohazard container.
Yo, dude, come back through here. I'm gonna barricade this off. Ooh.
seconds.
Stay clear.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Oh my god, this isn't even fucking reinforced. Holy shit, guys.
Out the hostiles. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Op 4, last operator standing. Op 4 eliminated.
What a fucking match.
Find the biohazard container location. Well done. Biohazard container located.
The only drone that survived is the drone that's lost.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Hey.
breaching.
Torches out.
Hostile activity. Cease securing the room. Friendly, last operator standing.
Hell yeah!
How do I click the button?
I agree.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
No.
5 seconds to insertion.
Take your fucking shield,
protect
boys.
The biohazard container at all costs.
Reloading.
Scanning up and running. Is there? Where's the second hole in the ceiling? Or is that just one?
user access to the biohazard container. One friendly remaining.
Yeah, last one, Zeke. Hell yeah, dude, what a gamer. My boy ET6 Rife FAEZ's 84-3 is a legend.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
If that name's a little bit long for you to pronounce, it's his real life's name is Dylan.
Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Reinforced wall, eh? Wait.
You have found the biohazard container. Proceed to its location.
Just press Z on him, press Z on him.
Secure the room, protect the bio container.
Fucking Christ.
Op 4 eliminated.
What does that mean?
Oh yeah, by the way, this is like Monty's second game ever. I was trying to tell him what to do. It's time to be true gamers.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
See.
Door barricaded!
Op-4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Wall secured!
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds left. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Sensor activated.
Swapping mags!
Sensor activated.
LMG mounted!
Hey Lang, I've been picked up. Plus?
One op four remaining.
Oh, window. Last one's window.
At the window?
Far right window. Farthest right window.
On the south side?
Op 4 is securing the container.
Southwest side. Southwest, not south.
Friendly,
I said southwest!
Standing.
Ah! Look at your fucking thing.
Op 4 secured the container. Mission failed.
It wasn't southwest, dude.
You need to locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Proceed slowly.
secure the container. Cease securing the container. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Secure the room. Protect the bio container. Stop securing the container.
Brace for that.
Friendly last operator standing.
Huh.
Rush.
What the fuck?
Everybody roam. Except for Jaeger.
Jaeger. No roaming Jaeger.
Jaeger's got an
anchor. Okay.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
I will anchor.
Hey.
Yo, come here, zoop. Actually, like crouch right here, like, all the way. I wanna see if I can see you from the top of this. Only cause your hand's up. Actually, stay like that.
Op 4 is securing the container.
Yeah, now I can't see you.
Okay, we gotta get down there.
The container. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Op 4 secured the biohazard container. Mission failed.
I bought a Razer keyboard just to turn my keyboard into the Russian flag.
Nice. That's a name right there. You see that name right there?
No. Dude, what's with that, like, coupon code name that Pulse has?
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
Coupon code.
Dude, I told you not.
You don't know the famous ET6RI F8EZ843YT? Better known as Dylan.
That's a 2, by the way.
Bro, Dylan? Oh, wow. I didn't know who he was until I heard his actual identity.
Japan boy, make the noise.
Really?
Yeah, I love you.
Okay.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs.
You like that?
Yeah, bro.
Alright.
Only reinforce one of them. Reinforce that. Yeah, Roger. Stop.
Reinforce the wall! Bomb location compromised.
Enjoy the view.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds left. Bomb located by Op 4.
Watch this.
Yokai can handle this.
I'm gonna get dunked on over here, dude.
No.
No, I got this, don't worry. I got an ace going on here. Thank you. Thank you.
Sensor deployed. Scanning.
Help.
One op 4 remaining.
Spaghetti!
Dude, how's coupon code going? I kid you not, I could probably go to Walmart and redeem his name.
No, he just gets pinged in the game and everybody gets a coupon.
Yeah, bro. Dude, goes to Walmart, they give you $1,000.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
Don't you guys just make it happen?
Drone has located a bomb.
None of you guys all suck because none of you main Capitao. Yeah, that's why you suck. Okay, that's epic, bro. They have a bandit. What are you doing? Dude, like...
Bro, this drone is going places.
10 seconds to go.
Coupon code, you're a legend.
5 seconds to insertion. The diffuser has been secured.
You were so close.
Make your way to its location. Are they in the same place we were?
I think. No, they're downstairs. They're in basement.
Yeah, they're downstairs. Easiest kill of my life.
Follow me. We have this.
Bro, free phone.
Can someone blow that up? You're a legend, bro. You're a legend, keep on good. I sent keep on good a friend request. We should all.
Eager's down. No longer in your possession. You can rush if you want to. Calling phones. Yeah, there's a smoke. God damn it.
Dude, that Maverick, that was epic. I cannot deny that.
I'm going around.
Hey Genji, didn't you see, like, him? Bro, that's epic. You can't even be reset, you're that low.
Down to one friendly.
Yeah.
All friendly. You're distracting me. Wowee.
I was so close to auto-locking Echo.
Wow.
Epic gamer moments. Yeah, bro. Guys, let's all go Clash just to flex on the enemy team.
Yeah, imagine a game mode like that.
Dude, that would suck.
I would love it.
Clashes like all of-
Secure the area, keep the bombs protected.
Oh man, it's still this one. Yo, don't reinforce any walls over here. No, stop.
Did you just
say Kung Fu Panda reference?
If you remain in this zone, you will be detected.
Whoa, you can't do that.
You have been spotted by hostiles.
Yo, Clash move. Back. I know, shoot.
Heartbeat sensor activated.
I could solo protect both points from here.
Are they all over there?
Yeah. Let me go. Can you go over here? Yo, I'm gonna blow a hole. Azuk, can you go to this hole in the ground, or are you dead?
There's a fuse underneath.
Can you go in there?
They have a ashen downstairs. They have an ashen fuse downstairs.
I think there's a dude upstairs. I don't even know who it was.
Use your pulse shit to watch that hole in the ceiling now, because that's a dangerous spot.
Damn it! There's a IQ on stairs. Up that's above fine. In the thingy.
Op 4 has located a bomb. You know what to do.
I can tell. They can't, unless they take me out of this room, they can't take that room. Either us, either room's from us, actually. Not only that, I still have a spare mirror.
Fuse might be flanking.
Well, they can't fuse this room, so I don't give a shit.
No! They're all going above. They're all going upstairs. There's a fuse in IQ.
I'm watching the drop, don't worry. They dropped it.
I'm on top floor. I'm gonna peek things out, bro.
A bomb has been located by Op 4.
Spaghetti.
He's got revive.
Operator remaining. 10 seconds to go.
Get her ass.
5 seconds to go. Mission critical. Bomb diffuser active.
Wow.
Located the diffuser. Destroy it.
Whoa, fuck!
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Spaghetti.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb.
That's a Viggle.
Insertion in 10 seconds. Last is Clash.
5 seconds to insertion.
Wait, do we have anybody to counter Clash? The hell?
Located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Why would they?
Stay behind me.
Yep.
Drone is deployed. You located a bomb. You must recover the diffuser.
They're an A.
Both of them or one of them?
Oh, shit.
They still get access to cams that we could access.
Oh shit, well I forgot there's a goddamn thing. Are you near an objective? Oh wait, that's abandoned. Fuck.
Excuse
me? Bad. Been eliminated. Probably the gayest of peaks. Oh, never mind.
Who's throat kicking the coupon code?
Locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located. Seconds to insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. Proceed to biohazard container location. barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
They have a Twitch drone, by the way.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Buck is really low.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized. You need to locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Watch out.
We have this.
Oh, yep, they're mine. Good help,
God. That fucking sucked.
Yo, Blackbird, now that. Give up the hole to your right. Hole, right. We know what's going on.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Welcome.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Armor up.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Don't forget your armor.
Located the biohazard container.
Barricade up!
They got Twitch.
They're inside. Ash is coming down that hallway.
Crossfire.
Coming in through
execution. Ash is still broken. Push to main lobby. I think he's a good one.
Ash is coming right side of, inside that red room, by the way.
They're all around you.
I mean, on top of the table.
Legion
is the best spot.
Up through the doorway. There he is in the door.
One friendly operator remaining. Eliminated.
Sorry, was somebody saying that being on top of the table was a bad idea? I couldn't hear them.
It was funny though.